Keith Barber, death announced on February 9, 2017, was a professor of physical geography at the University of Southampton. Barber specialized in paleoecology, landscape and climate change, and human impact throughout the Quaternary. He retired in 2009.